Hi, I'm Miko, living in Tokyo. I've been teaching how to cook and bake for almost 20 years while raising two daughters. Today I'll make hiyajiru, which I made a little change to make it easier. Adding cheese is also my original. Hiyajiru is known as a local dish of Miyazaki in Kyushu. It means cold soup and is cold miso soup made from fish stock. Using cheese adds flavor so you can reduce the amount of salt.Drain the liquid of canned tuna. Cut the cucumber into small pieces. Add salt and mix. If you squeeze it immediately, the cucumber will be broken, so leave it for about 5 minutes. The axis of today's scissors seems to be hurt, so I will cut it. Roll it up and cut it into small pieces.To remove the lye, soak it in water and drain it. Preheat the toaster oven. Mix tuna, sesame and miso. Bake it in the toaster oven for about 5 minutes. By baking,Remove the fishy odor of tuna and add a fragrant scent to miso. If the miso is slightly burnt, it will be done. Divide it into two equal parts. Be careful so that the amount of miso is even. Let it cool before serving. When the cucumber gets wet, rub and then squeeze it.Divide all ingredients into two equal parts. Serve them in a bowl. Pour cold water. Add less water and adjust according to the taste. Make it when it's too hot and you have no appetite. Thank you for watching.